can't get quick enough with these cameras. With my phone, it's tucked in my pocket, and so, well, he was running around, and now he's not. There he is, coming out of the dog barn. And there's Dance. He loves to have Dance chase him, and so he started something off. I don't know if he'll do it again. Now that I've got the camera out, of course, he'll be camera shy. Thanks, Bella. Come on, sweetie. Good girl. Way typical. Get the camera out, everything stops. Okay. Well, I'll keep wandering around and see if I can capture something more. Anyway, good morning, Mom. Whoops. And, oh, there he goes. Maybe because I said good morning, Mom. So it looked like I wasn't paying attention. There he goes. Oh. It's gone again. I don't know if you can see him in the distance there, but he's got his head poked around the corner. So, what now? Okay, well, I'm just going to pretend like I don't care. And we'll see what happens. Sometimes he just stays up there. And that means he's kind of had enough. And what are you going to do now? Nothing, we've got other things. Oh, there he goes again. Oh, let him go. Hey, Murray, you want to say hi to Mom? Hi, Mom. Good boy, Dance. Just leave him be. Good job. Hope you're having a good day. I'll send this to you and hope you're feeling good today. Bye.